Britain's Liam Tancock missed out on a medal as United States swimmer Matt Grevers won the men's 100m backstroke final in a new Olympic record time. Tancock, 27, was hoping to win GB's second medal in the pool after Rebecca Adlington's 400m freestyle bronze. He finished third fastest in the semi-finals in 53.25 seconds, but faded after a bright start, leaving Grevers to clinch gold in a time of 52.16. Grevers' U.S. teammate Nick Thoman was second, with Japan's Ryosuke Irie third. Tancock said, "I went out there and gave it everything. It didn't quite come off for me, but Rio is only 4 years away.